Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Superhorns just signed in, and welcome to a review of Blazikrarian. Blazikron? Blazikrarian. I don't fucking know, man. You're Blaziken, okay? That's what I'm calling you. Fuck. Shit. You're a court jester. I don't know what the fuck that's supposed to mean, but I just hope you're not a meme guy, please. Because just a complete waste of time. Alright, so 95 platinums. Cool. Level 29. Got an A. Okay, that's great. Alright. Short list. That's good. Well, kind of. Maybe. Not that short, but whatever. Alright, so what were you playing recently? Worms. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright. I guess you're just going for the Worms Platinum. That's not bad. That's not bad. Okay. Okay, so far I'm seeing the usual. Everything's good. Okay. Apex Legends. Is this... Hold on. This is 2 weeks and 4 days. Is it that easy? No. There's no way. That game just came out. I'm guaranteed DLC is going to be coming out. And it's going to kick this game's ass. Guaranteed. All right, I'm keeping my eye on that game for now. Bubble. Okay. Dig Dug. Galaga. Pac-Man. Okay. Battleborn. Borderlands 2. But okay, just the only Borderlands you got. Okay. What the fuck is this? Like, oh my fucking god, dude! Like, holy shit. Holy shit, I did not expect someone to actually put the fucking effort into this game. Wow. Okay, yeah, got some good Dragon Ball Z games. I mean, Ultimate Tenkaichi, that's nice. Budokai HD is better. 10 times better. Okay, that's nice. FIFA 16, if you can get that done, that'd be great. God of Wars, what's going on with this, man? How are you gonna play 1 and 2? Like you just started playing, I'm like, oh. Come on, man, you late to God of War, man. But you haven't finished 3 yet. Come on, complete that shit. Get the God of War shit done, man. It's fucking amazing. But the Guacamelee, though, that's really nice. Really, really nice. Got JoJo Bizarre, both Hotline Miami. Alright, that's cool. Lego Movie, the video game. Nice. Look at you, latest ship getting Lingering Shadows. Oh, man. That's good. All three Minecrafts done. This motherfucker's a Naruto fucking master. God damn. What the hell? Soon later, I'm about to play Ni No Kuni. If you can get that done, that would be great. Look at you with this One Piece games. God damn, dude. Holy shit. Man, put so much fucking effort to this. That's impressive right there. I like that. Overwatch, nice. Damn, you are busting your ass on these games. Holy shit. Rayman Legends, Origins. Oh my god, if you get 3D, that'd be great. Rocket League, everything done. Rogue Legacy. Fucking Samurai Showdown 5 Special. Nice. You got all three, the Sangenrum, okay, so that's good. You have 5 sound shades. You're missing, like, what, one more, I think? I'm pretty sure you have to play the whole thing legit. I don't know now. But both Star Wars Battlefronts done, that's nice. Damn. Holy shit, dude. You got fucking Supersonic Asgard 100%. That's nice. Uh-oh, getting Twisted Metal done. Nice. Man, if this was the PS3, I would have fucking gave you a 10 out of 10. But guess what? 693 hidden trophies? Nope! Oh man, if you have the whole set of Worm Collection done, that'll be so great. I see you working on the WMDs. If you get that done, it'll be good. Crazy Golf, you're almost there with that. Let's see if I can try and at least play Worms for myself. So you got the Japanese JoJo Bizarre Adventure, but then you didn't finish the One Piece Pirate Warriors. What? What happened, man? Finish them. Yeah, one thing I forgot to mention. 639 hidden trophies. I don't know what the fuck you're doing, but I just hope that's the reason why you have a 92% completion rate. So your first trophy was Minecraft. Okay, and that was your first platinum. Okay, so that's cool. Oh, here we go. Perfect Storm Master. I'm the greatest ninja. Way to get a milestone where you can't even finish the line. I just hope I don't even get one of those. Oh, let's check out your 50th platinum. I'm going to become the king of the we built this city on electric progressive, like the commercials. Master of Murder Sprinkles. That sounds so fucking gay. What the hell? All right, and now the final results. You have a unique list and do put a lot of effort on some of the series I have never expect, like One Piece and Naruto, but no God of War is giving me a teardrop. Plus, lower the 693 hidden trophies. I just hope that's all low-key games you're working on. So, I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good trophy hunter. What do you guys think? Was the hidden trophies too much for him? Will he ever finish both Payday 2 and get the first one? Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.